Only Lovnoni trying to muster a rally, and Back in Time is dropping way out of it. Round the bend, Eight Bells now leads it by three lengths. Philadelphia Moon on the chase on the outside of, on the inside, Holy Grace. They've gone the six in, 1:14-1. Turning Broom, they've got the favorite to catch, and Eight Bells looking strong. Leads it by five. On the outside, Philadelphia Moon. On the far outside, Lovnoni, Bell Wilding to the inside, Holy Grace. They're all battling for the balance as nobody's close to Eight Bells. Eight Bells is striding away nicely for Gabriel Saez, and Eight Bells will win this one, going clear by about seven or eight at the line. Philadelphia Moon getting second, going to be tight for third. Bell Wilding, I think, up for third.
They turn for home with Eight Bells in front. Three quarters, 1:12-4. Eight Bells and the final furlong and a half. High Surf on the far outside, Bess Abner, Three Graces, Wisconsin Lady. El Society Possible is last. Deep in the final furlong, here's Eight Bells fleeing the scene. Gabriel Saez for Larry Jones. Eight Bells, look at her go. The daughter of Unbridled Song. Eight Bells with a big, easy win. Eight Bells, wow, by double digits from High Surf. El Society third, then Three Graces, and Wisconsin Lady, 1:40-2.
Champion quickly puts six lengths on this field. Palanca City is next. Oh, Lovely is next with a 16th to go. Eight Bells in his phenomenal performance has opened up 12 lengths on the field, and it is Eight Bells in the turn run. 18-1, and here they come into the stretch of the Honeybee, and the real racing has begun. Eight Bells has got Kavira on the front end, and Eight Bells has taken the lead. Kavira is second. There's Pure Clan to the outside coming on with her late run. There's a furlong to go. It is Eight Bells is drawn clear by two. Kadira second. Pure Clan can't keep up. Eight Bells is under a hand ride. She is easing her way to victory. It is a superstar in the making. Eight Bells and Ramon Dominguez win the Honeybee, easing up by a length and a half. Pure Clan was second. Kadira ran third. The mile and the 16th, a minute 43-4, the same time as yesterday's Rebel.
This year in 2008, she's flawless, making the fourth place.